Radio. The band claims the song you just heard was composed in outer space, somewhere around the second moon of Jupiter. That's the small one. You probably never heard it addressed to you. Of course, maybe they just drank too many cans of palpitation. the tech news today, a wonderful medical breakthrough. A local hospital is ready to build a mega scanner, which should represent a great leap forward in diagnosing illnesses. Also, it's really big, which is always nice. Spot Mayor Tabitha Winsock today as she visited one of the county's hospitals? Hey, it's never too early to canvass for the next election, right? So I have a new hobby now, beekeeping. I only have 3 bees for now. Not as easy to catch as you'd think, but I'm looking forward to all that sweet, sweet honey. And here's a sweet, sweet melody for you all. I don't often do this, but here is the weather report. A purple contentment seeps through the pores of Krakenbush. A vast cloud of inexperienced crows gathers for the annual feast over fluttering. And finally, the tears of a clown swell to a tide down the streets of Grockle Bay. The next weather report will be in 17 years.